What's up, guys? This is the first video, and it's been a bit. Today, I'm bringing you guys with me on another boxing workout. Next weekend, I'm competing in my first amateur boxing tournament. So this is kind of just that week prep, really dial things in before we compete. Not a lot's changed since you guys have seen me. I've just been training and sharpening my skills, but we have started sparring. Only with my dad I've sparred with, so up to this point. But when we spar, he's obviously a lot better than I am, and he just gives me a very amateur boxing look. That way I can improve, because obviously if we're going at it and he's just trying to beat me up, I'm not really going to get a whole lot better. I'm going to get wrapped up here, then I'm going to get my warm-up in.
You don't gotta put your cup down. Hold on, drink freely. And holler at me if you need me. Baby, you should enjoy yourself. Boy, stuff need no help. Look, they say fly girls have more fun. So what? So you should enjoy yourself. Yeah, you should enjoy yourself. It's a room full of trap, strap. If the ops run up in the, we gon' clap. Boom, some slap. Fuckin' fat like a fat. Shopping up in sight fist with a cup of act bitch to get Christian Dior. I be all up in the stores. Young, I could buy you what you want. She got a fat, shorty shaped like Serene. Long kid, brown eyes, shorty look like Celine. My dog had a prison in one of my bed.
Guys fly up the amateur ranks who can just get inside and be rough. Boom, 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 boom. It overwhelms amateur guys. When you're just bull rushing them with punches, blocks, punches. And you're a wrestler, you know, the MMA fighter, that's how you're going to have to be an MMA fighter. You know what I mean? In most cases, it doesn't mean you just go in there dumb with your chin up, you know. But when you go, you're going.
Three.
You know, so you gotta be able to go from that, moving around on the side. You know, but you don't want to live out there on the ring, on the ropes. Yeah. I mean, burrow in.
Sparring,
I need. feel good about that one?
Yeah.
I'm gonna cover a bit. No, I'm not gonna hit me, you know. When I'm standing in front. Slipping out. Focus on yours. How many times do you see guys get knocked out like this? Mid swing.
Workout's done now. If you compare that to I first started sparring, I was a lot more confident in getting hit and then being able to come back. I think something I need to work on is remain at eye contact with my opponent so I can see their punches come in more and get ready to throw my punches while they're throwing theirs. Thank you guys for tuning in. Peace out. Please leave any content ideas in the comment section below. Yep, have a great day. Peace.